Every day we prepare nettle tea for a ride. So it's a tea that is amazing for restoring your muscles after a hard physical performance day. So the muscles can relax and restore for the next day. So nettle tea is a very common plant in a lot of places. And you just need a little amount like that. And let it sit in 2 minutes in warm, very hot water. You boil it and then you turn it off and you let it sit. 2 minutes, no more. This tea is high in magnesium. That's why it's so amazing for the muscles. Also has other minerals and it's very refreshing in a hot day. Amazingly, these nettle leaves, if you do a plaster, you can cure eczemas or rashes you might have in your skin. And it tastes deliciously. And you can add it to an omelette, to a soup, because the taste is very similar to spinach. Really, we prepare more than half a liter every day, and it helps a lot.